We are at the Seattle Aquarium, but not how you think.